pandemic in March 2020 set off a flurry of disruptions to business and lives. Today, Paula Tumusime, a resident of Makerere Chivulu, found out the hard way after court bailiffs came and evicted her out of a house, apparently because her landlord has been unable to pay a loan that he incurred to be able to construct some of the apartments. Paula Tumusime is now looking on to well wishes to be able to rescue from her situation right now. Let's have more.
For the last 1 week, Paulina Tumusime has been sleeping outside here with her two children. She has nowhere to go. Her belongings, including mattresses, saucepans, beds, jerrycans and cupboards, were thrown out of the house by the court bailiffs.
I'm just here. I don't have money. I don't have any help.
According to Tumusime, she was away at work when the bailiffs pounced. Her woofers and a TV set were stolen in the process.
I started looking for my things. When some, they are not there. And I was rushing to go and bring my children from school towards Monday when they were closing the schools. Then I left everything there. I went. When I came back, it was coming to 7 o'clock. It was even dark. So we stayed here. I started looking for other things. I don't see like TV, hookers, iron box, mattress.
Tumusime had just cleared 3 months' rent, but barely a month into her stay, the court brokers threw her and all other tenants out, claiming their landlord had defaulted on a bank loan. She says the landlord refused to return her money. She had paid 300,000 shillings for 3 months. Tumusime opened up a case at Wandegea police station, but says she has not been helped.
I've been renting here inside, so I paid the landlord 3 months. I've stayed there for 1 week only. Then when I came back from work, I found all my things outside. So when I asked people around, they told me it was Vawanyondo, so I failed to understand.
Emmanuel Mubiru, the vice chairperson of Makerere Chivulu 1, says he learned about the saga but could not intervene since the court bailiffs were working on court orders.
Randy also was evicted plus the tenants, so I don't know what I can do for the madam. As you know the situation now, we can't even really deceive you that we can do this and this, because this madam, we have never seen this madam. That's the very first day we saw her on the ground. We didn't know she was the owner of the things. For me, I just saw her seated beside the things, and I realized that she was one of the owner of the things, because the landlord had like 10 tenants, different tenants. We didn't know this one was the owner of the property, this one was the owner of the property. So when this court bailiff came, for him, he just imported the things outside. All, we never knew that this is the owner, because he even told him that you separate these things, they are different people. For him, he said, they will separate themselves.
Mubiru disclosed that the said landlord is currently battling COVID-19 in one of the hospitals in Kampala. This story was compiled by Jariet Namuwaya for the news in Kampala.